Okay.
Alright, well, can you guys do what you gotta do and can we go?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
What's up, guys? We're going to the snow cave with Ascendant.
Oh, God. Ascendant you couldn't have started this earlier.
And Mastercraft Fair. Alright, I'm gonna get my bowls ready in case a wolf's around this corner. I think we're good.
Get a pike ready. Y'all took a pike in there with you, right?
Yeah.
Yo. You're not piking these things.
But you came
not even in the cave yet.
Yep. See, look, there's a Yeti right here.
It can't get through, though.
Shoot it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't use your
AR. In the long
I hope it can't get through.
Yeah, it can't.
Slick, get out of the way.
I'm getting over here to get a
I'll shoot you.
This is a 136.
Just shot him in his kneecaps. Ain't gonna be sucking for a long time.
Oh, that glitched out. Oh, there's another
one. Oh, there's another one. Should've broke grenades.
I'm gonna laugh when those wolves come up here and eat you.
They can't get in.
Well, they can get about halfway through it. And the bats will come through it too.
It's taking a lot of bullets to down these motherfuckers.
Yeah. Really
watch it be like a 320.
No, that's the one.
These are probably the hardest ones.
I think I can pike it.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Honestly. I put my plaque on. I'm gonna pike it. That way I don't hurt my fur.
Slick, you don't. Oh, slick, 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 slick.
Yep,
wolf.
I see it. I can't. I need to get up. There. Jesus. Oh, yeah, it's a 208.
Yeah, in some parts you can't stand up.
There they go.
Oh my God, there's a lot of them.
Be careful, they can hit you. They'll damage your car. Wow.
Jesse, stop getting your fur messed up, dude.
Yeah, Jesse, you got primitive. You won't last very long.
How many bullets does it take to shoot them? Yeah, we're just gonna shoot wolves. Okay. that's the game plan now.
Where's the Yeti? So that Yeti's still around here somewhere.
Yeah. Did we kill both of them or kill one?
No, we only killed one. Oh, is that the artifact right there? Or is that a loot crate?
That's a loot crate.
That's a blue crate.
Grab it.
Alright, there's bats, there's wolves, and...
That's what are we
so
shooting
there's
first?
Coming, Yeti. Hold coming. On. Get back.
Got a Yeti too.
Think he might have got stuck on a rock.
Yeah, I think he was stuck on a rock. I was watching him try to jump out of the water.
Alright, I guess we can start sniping the wolves. Go for the it's one in the water.
You shoot a wolf and the bats are gonna come too.
Nah, he shouldn't. See, look. I shot
we got a Yeti.
Where at?
Oh, go. Oh, fuck.
He's not even there.
Oh, fuck. Are they coming?
Yep. Run. Maybe not. I thought they were. They looked like they were coming.
Oh, that grown.
Get back here. Oh. I missed.
Good thing you didn't bolus me.
Yeah, no, that's why I missed, because I was trying to avoid you. Yeah, don't do that, Ow. Life. You're going to damage your fur.
You're just wasting bullets, because I'm piking them perfectly fine over here.
Every time I was piking them, they were hitting me.
Bro, my fur isn't. I've been bit a few times now. My fur's. There's no red.
There's another wolf. There's another wolf. It's right around that corner. Watch out.
It's a whole bunch of them. Bullets just getting through the first room.
No, I've only shot in like 10 minutes. We kill a lot of mobs.
Nice shot.
Thank you. Alright, so, you want to let that wolf come up here and let me bowl it? We'll pike it.
Watch out, is that a giant angler?
Watch out, he's coming to the right, life.
Just bring it back here, Slick. Don't bowl it. Don't waste your bowl when we have this to our advantage.
He's running away.
Just fucking shoot him. He's dead.
Alright, you want to attack the bats, or...?
No, there's... Bro, those are huge anglerfish. Jesus.
Yeah, they're like the size of my dingling.
They're 316 and a 260. I'm not jumping in that water for nothing.
Yeah, you gotta
There's
hop over
a whole
the
bunch
water.
Of 300s. You're not hopping over that, Slick.
Watch me.
Grapple over. Put a grapple and hook around.
I'm not hopping over what?
Alright, you got it. That's good for you.
Okay, okay.
I'm not risking that. Okay. What was in that?
A journeyman. Sarco saddle blueprint. So there's a lot of bats.
Oh, ow.
That's the problem. We need to get back over there and snipe the bats. Get as far away from them as we can.
All right. Remember, you take health damage in that water.
Yeah, I know. Alright, so the bat, the green bat, you see the green bat? Above that angler?
Yeah. You see that wolf?
Where? Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Come on up here, come on up here. I'm in.
I heard something break.
Yeah, it was a bola.
The bola he missed.
Okay. So, see that green bat, right? Above that angler over there? I'll shoot that on three. We're gonna keep shooting.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
The front one?
Yeah. One, two, three. Alright, they're coming. Alright, get your ARs out. Okay, alright. Jesus!
You're smart, dude. So, like, walk right in front of me while I was shooting.
Yeah, that didn't hurt as bad as I thought it was going to.
It's an ascendant AR too.
Yeah, it takes a while to kill him with it.
Oh, my first shit's starting to get damaged. Alright, we gotta be careful.
Alright, so we got two wolves left to the right.
Alright, Emma.
To the right?
Yep. Here we go.
Yeti. Yeti.
Okay.
Unless that Yeti's dead. I think we're too far. They're not gonna aggro.
Alright, well, we can stop shooting them if you like. Jesus.
Well, no, we can just fucking light them up.
Alright. That wolf was a tank.
It was a 224.
Okay. Are we clear?
There's
now?
Another wolf over there.
Is that Yeti dead? Yeti dead?
Spyglass in it right now. Yeah, it's dead.
Alright. Alright, one wolf coming, watch out.
That wolf is coming.
I missed, crap. Nice. Whoever shot that.
It's dead. Alright, let's go.
Jake, have you hit a bowler yet?
No, I shot a bullet. Yeah, I hit one bowler out of three. Okay, watch out, bat to the left. Wolf. God darn it.
Don't let me tank that shit, what the hell, dude?
There.
I'm Jesse on primitive over there.
Oh my god. What the fuck, dude?
I was laying
in fucking off, life's bro. Runs out of the way of it, so it hits me.
Hey, we got a yellow drop over here.
We also got a bat right here.
Okay, I see. I'm getting my AR out. It's freaking lag.
Alright.
Let's go for the yellow drop. I think we're clear over here. That was me. That was me.
Just feed it to the fucking fish.
Alright. Oh, Mastercraft simple.
Oh!
Not bad. Alright, yes! Let's keep it moving.
Fuck yeah.
Okay.
We'll need that for a pistol fight, so that'll be good.
Yep. Okay, whoa, we got a Yeti. Yeti, back up, Yeti. Can you bowl it in?
I don't think
so. I doubt it.
Alright, well, on three, everybody shoot his head.
It's like you put your flak on and you go up front.
Okay.
He's gonna get two hit. Hold on.
No, he shouldn't get two hit by that. What are we holding on for?
Okay, I'm ready.
Alright. One, two, three. Alright. You wanna come at me? Come at me, come on! Okay, he is really strong. Jesus!
You're getting messed up, huh?
He's dead. It's like you got bats.
Okay, bats.
Alright. Yep. Back it up. God!
Guys, can you stop shooting me?
I wouldn't shoot that way. Okay, I might be almost at AR bullets.
Yeah, me too.
What?
I have 300.
Yeah, we see who doesn't shoot.
Are there any boxes in here?
I'm not sure, but I think everyone
somebody's
needs to stop
heartbeat.
And heal up. Are we going to close?
Yeah, I'm on
we need
heartbeat.
To start making AR bullets, is that what you're saying?
Well, I mean...
It wouldn't be a terrible idea.
Yeah.
I think there's a red drop under here.
There's a lot of wolves.
Yeah, there's a lot of wolves down there.
Alright,
good news is that they're getting stuck down there, though we can snipe them.
Yeah. Because we gotta go through that area.
I really hope this artifact isn't as far away as I remember it being.
It's a long way.
I know.
God darn it, man.
Yeah, I can't catch them either.
Wait, screw this, I'm going on this other side of this thing here.
Yeah, they're gonna call, you're gonna aggro them right up the ramp.
Okay, yeah, maybe I should go back up there.
Somebody's gonna have to come back to the entrance of the cave and grab all these bullets.
I'll come back up there.
I think I'm hitting the crystal, because I'm not getting hit markers, man.
Are there any...
Well, hit the one that's running away.
Yeah.
Are there any boxes in this cave?
Probably, dude. I don't know. I've never been in this cave before, besides with you in DC.
I'm sure there's boxes in every cave, but we're not hunting the boxes. The priority is the artifact, and we're getting the hell out of here.
Yeah, we need that artifact.
Hey, you can't hit through the crystal there.
We got two swimming across the water.
A tame one got hit. Yeah, you can't shoot through the crystal. Just hit the ones in the water, I guess.
If I jump.
Fuck, my rifle is taking a lot of damage, too.
Yeah, mine is, too. Mine's already at a quarter.
Quarter down or only a quarter left?
Quarter down.
Okay.
If we fail this, we might have to go two teams next time to keep the spawns clear.
What do you mean?
You send one team first, and they'll clear as much as they can until they run out of resources or the ship breaks. And then the second team just follows closely behind and doesn't engage until the first team is done. And then once first team is done, then second team takes the lead and first team falls behind.
Just leapfrog.
Remnants, so.
How many people are going to be in teams?
We could do four. We could do two and two.
Two people to a team.
If anything,
not tonight, though. There's no way we'd get
grind out a bunch of bullets.
Jesse, the problem is that once the rifles break,
yeah,
we're fucked. So there needs to be more rifles, essentially.
All right,
unless
I think
you really
want to
carry
down,
two.
Man.
I'm not going down there until those wolves are dead.
I think there's only one left.
I think there's a couple, and I think they're off to the left around that fucking thing. We can pop our heads down there, though. I'm not going all the way down.
There's one.
Well, I got y'all some bullets being made up right now.
Alright, that one's dead. There's another
one. There's one in the crystal there.
There's two in the crystal.
I don't know if they can actually get out. Oh, he's coming up. No, he's not.
God darn it.
Come on, man.
Oh, there's a lot more than two.
Yeah, you can't shoot through that crystal, bro. Are they coming up?
No, they can't get from here.
Oh, God.
Oh, grapple hook, grapple hook, grapple hook.
Where the fuck did he grapple to?
I think he tried to grapple one of us.
What?
I don't know, I heard something.
Oh, we got him coming. We got him coming up.
Come on.
If you can find a grapple spot, you guys can grapple and then just get your gun out once you're grappled. And just shoot down. If you can find a spot that'll grapple and look down on top of him.
My gauntlet's broke. Whatever.
You can switch.
Yeah.
You can switch weapons while you're on the grapple.
I honestly think that we could come in here with just a chest on. Yeah, you can't hit those wolves. I don't know. I'm not sure if they're stuck or what, but if they come out, just have your bolos ready.
Well, we're gonna find out right now. They're stuck or not. So. Yeah, they're stuck. They're not coming out.
All right.
There's a bunch of them in there.
You're kind of far away
from
the
Yeti.
That. Oh, yeah,
we have
a Yeti.
Do we have to kill the Yeti?
We
have to go that way. I think we can go left.
Yeah, I think we go left here.
Let's go left. Oh, God.
Hey, how do I detach this?
Crouch.
Crouch.
Do you want to kill that bat?
No, leave the bat. It's okay. Like, I don't even think we have to go over there at all.
pretty sure this is the way over here. Oh god, run!
Grapple.
Well, good. You grapple and you keep him fucking aggroed on you.
I don't know where he went.
I don't know where he went either. I'm not trying to find out.
He's right there.
As long as you're grappled out of his hitbox, Jake, you can switch weapons while you're up there. And shoot.
That's awesome.
I'm fucking sniping that motherfucker.
Yep. We should have grappled earlier when that one came out of nowhere instead of me tanking it. That's why my gauntlet's broke.
It's fine.
Alright.
Hopefully we never have to do this again. We're gonna grab three fucking artifacts.
Well, we will.
Well, oh. It's three. I
know. How you grab three?
But it's... Because there's three of us.
Three of us.
Look at the piranhas. Oh. We're just waiting for us.
Does it respawn, though?
When yeah, it does.
Yeah, it's quick.
Oh. Alright. Get my bolas back out.
Don't bolas me.
I got you. Keep your... Don't run. Walk. Because run. Your stamina can...
I am walking.
Alright, you walk fast. That's what I said.
Right, I have 110.
You can go off this cliff here, straight. But you lose a little.
Oh, bat.
Oh, we got more than one bat. Oh,
Jesse died. One down. There's a bed at the beginning, Jesse. Just stay there, Jesse. I'll.
I was laying sleeping. He's got his down.
Yeah, he's got a sleeping bag down. Right.
Let me know when you guys run out of bullets. I'll bring you some more. Every time.
Okay. Here we go. Come on. Ow.
Well, yeah. Try not to run in the middle of my fucking bullets, bro.
Okay, come on. Got him. Jesus. You got him at least. How many bullets you got left?
Fucking 57. We're gonna have to pause here and wait for Kentucky, because we need to go get bullets.
5, 6.
Yo, where's my shit?
Enough, or do I need to make more?
Can you make more?
Yeah. 600, make more than 600?
Yeah, because we came down here with like 400 a piece.
Can you bring longer?
We already burned through it. Slick, is that the artifact right there? Alright, Slick, watch my
600. No, the artifact's through there and it's on the left. There's two drops down there though.
Nah, I'm not worried about drops, bro.
Alright, we have two
Fuck
Yetis.
Drops.
Alright, no, that's a Yeti. That's one Yeti, not two. I thought that bat was a Yeti. We have a wolf. We have a couple bats. We have multiple wolves, actually. We have three.
Alright, well, we're not shooting yet, so let's not aggro anything, because we have to wait for Kentucky to come with the bullets.
I need to heal up anyway.
We can start clearing
one's,
the wolves.
One's almost dead.
What?
Oh, that one's dead, actually. Never mind.
You should get on it.
Yeah, it drowned.
Kentucky.
It drowned.
He's running for his life. Nope. Oh! Oh! Hit him on the
headshot.
Fly!
Right on the head, bro. I caught him right on his nose. Where's that Yeti?
Over there. I think we can lure him without attacking the bats. If we attack the bats, that's gonna suck.
Don't even bother. Yeah, don't even bother, because I can't kill all those bats. It's way too many bats, bro. I only have 57 AR bullets. So take the bats out.
Alright, well, are we sniping all of them, or are we just going to go for that one?
I'm going for the one on the left. You guys can take one on the right.
The one the far left?
Alright. Whenever you want.
Well, I don't care, but everybody pick your target and let me know when you're ready.
Alright, Jesse.
So I got that one on the right.
Alright, I got the one on the left.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Set. Yeah. Fire.
Yep, that made him mad.
I think we're too far. Are they not aggro?
No, they're coming.
They're not flying? Oh, they're coming.
Come on.
One down.
Other one's down.
Fuck, I'm so used to having it on LBA for my assault rifle.
Pikes.
I keep drinking fucking medical brews.
Yeah, I got my buttons messed up too.
The fucking...
Jesse always down, bro.
I thought I killed Jesse.
Jesse,
for a
I'm
minute.
Stealing some of your bullets, bro. Just you just keep fucking dying. I'm taking some.
You guys aren't doing shit, dude.
What?
Oh, I'm not Bull doing nothing,
crap.
Bro. Get the fuck
I may not
out
have done anything
here,
that
you're
bad.
Dying.
Besides pike it.
Like, what are you, you doing other
run
than dying?
You run and I'm standing there shooting the shit.
I didn't run. I was
because
trying to
we
it.
Need to retreat a little bit, bro, and keep them streaming. Once they fucking get to you, they start fucking circling. You're not hitting them. If you
that's
keep them fucking running
for
in a straight line. Oh, yeah, because that's real successful. Let's all just run around in circles swinging our pikes and hope to God we don't hit each other.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was
same way you're fucking doing with the assault rifle.
Oh, there was
yeah,
two Yetis.
Yeah, like, come on, bro.
That was a fail.
Yeah, hit the cliff.
I'm gonna put one bullet in
yeah,
that.
Yeah, fucking hit the cliff again. Oh, Slick, are they coming up?
I don't think they're that educated. No, just stay away from that end of that cliff, though. Come over here.
Yeah, they were coming up, Slick. They were coming up.
Jesse, you coming in, or what are you doing? Oh, you're here.
What? She's here.
Oh, I didn't see him.
The fuck are you talking about? Slick, come over here, because they're coming up that cliff.
I can't even lag.
Yeah, because they're trying to come up the cliff.
There's a wolf over there.
Yeah, they're up.
Up where?
They're over there, bro. Look at it. It's fucking standing in the wall like a thing from Iron Legend.
Alright, well, on three, we all shoot.
I don't think that's a good idea.
What?
Two, three. Too late. Shoot it. Kill it.
Oh, it's not moving.
Yeah, just fucking down it. The other one's bloody as fuck, too.
Yeah, the other one's gonna get one shot.
So you're gonna have to do a lot of editing.
Why? I'm leaving it unedited.
Because I'm cursing them.
They're gonna see my horrible accuracy, though.
Dudes cuss all the time on YouTube.
Yeah, you can't monetize it,
though.
Can't
make no money.
Hey, you can.
Not according to YouTube's agreement. New agreement.
Oh, that's all right.
Ken7uckys, what's the status on those bolts?
All right, 378 simple
bullets.
Rifle.
I'm shooting a wolf.
And then I don't know how many, but I'm on my way. And I'm all bringing right. an RG. So.
Let me know when you get close. There's faster. Two wolves down there.
Quetz is faster.
Guide is faster than them both.
Not faster than my 185 RG.
I don't know about that.
It's like the Quetz is
I know I'm
faster
slow. Than Quetz.
Alright, it's my last bullet. And
yeah, my rifle's almost broken.
Mine's halfway. I can shoot another 100 bullets.
Mine's a little under half.
Yeah, mine's a little under half.
Alright, somebody needs to stay
we
here.
I have Ascended.
I have a Mastercraft one.
Yeah, that's what I have.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead to the cave entrance if you guys want to stay here. Don't just stay here so the spawns don't come back in. Hopefully there's nothing.
Yeah, but you
here.
Gotta... Jesse, you stay here because I'm gonna escort him halfway and make sure there's no spawns.
How much is that?
225.
How much you got now?
Alright, this should be good.
369. That's good.
Here. That's a lot less weight on me now. Okay. Now, that's everything. Everything's split.
There's still wolves down there. There's still wolves.
Alright.
Where?
Isn't there wolves over there? Yep, there's a wolf over there.
Where? Where's over there?
Over there. Behind that rock.
I don't know what rock you're talking about. You said rock.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, I see them. I see them now because they're moving. Where the bats were. That's where they're coming from.
Yeah, I see it.
Stuff.
That it? I think there might be extra wolves down here, actually. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down there and find out.
Get my bullets.
I'll be the bait.
Is there any wolves, Jesse?
Yes.
I'm not seeing anything yet.
Never mind. Oh, that hurt. It's like getting punched, getting in that water.
Yeah, that water is frigid, bro.
It got to my ankles and it hurt.
What's that noise?
Jumping. Alright, we have
a
wolf.
Did you trip
a
medical, bro?
We have a wolf.
Where?
Right here, where I'm standing.
I see. Well, it's not where you're standing.
Around the corner, right here.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Right,
there's a bat over there.
Bat?
There's two wolves and a bat.
Okay. Alright, well, let's
everyone
go backwards.
Get back. Everyone get back. I'm gonna shoot and run.
No, just go backwards, Slick.
We're not gonna be able to hit him from back here.
Slick.
See what I'm talking about? They're on the other side of that pillar there.
I'll hit him from this one, then. Just get ready.
Alright.
Go get up on the ledge.
All the way up here?
Alright, or not. It's up to you, I don't care. Wherever you want to go, but just go and get ready to hit the bat, and don't worry about the wolf.
Alright, I'm up here, being sniper.
Jesse, what are you doing? You're staying where you are?
As soon as you shoot, life, get your ball out.
Yeah. Alright, there's a bat there. Oh my god, there's three wolves and two bats. Are you ready?
Yeah.
It's like I'm not pulling my bullets out because it's gonna slow me down. I'm just taking off.
Oh, I missed. He shot right in the face.
Again, with the backing up and not letting them get that close.
There's another one coming.
Actually, it's not coming though, it's sitting
there.
Stuck.
There it goes, it's coming.
It's not stuck, but it's coming. No.
Alright, yeah.
Where are the wolves?
We're gonna have to wait a minute, buddy.
Why, are you hurt?
Bad. I didn't feel good at all.
Alright, well, I gotta aggro the wolves over here anyway.
Yep.
Well, it was a lot of wolves.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Yep. Oh, God.
I don't think you got them. Yep, yeah, you
no,
did.
No, they're coming.
You did.
Yeah, they're coming.
Here we go with the crystal ball crap.
Jesse's got the thing in his inventory.
No. The crystal gets in the way of the bullets, even though you have a clear shot through it. It's like a bullet. Oh, I like blocks the bullets. That one wolf disappeared. I don't know where it went.
I think he went to the corner.
I think it went up the hill.
Alright. Oh yeah, he's behind us.
There's one more down there.
Oh yeah, he's behind us.
Oh, bullets, I'm slick. He was suck at bullets.
No, he was coming this way and he turned around. The frick you mean I suck at bullets?
I mean, you miss like every fucking bolus, bro.
Life, you know it just as good as I do. He was coming straight at us, and then he turned as soon as I threw it.
Bro, you know just as well as I do that you've missed like 90% of your boluses.
I will agree with you.
98%, actually.
All right, we have another wolf here. Watch out.
Nah, he's hit one. Where?
Right here. See him?
Is it alive?
Yes.
Yeah, just kill it.
One,
just shoot
two,
it.
One, two, three.
It's gotta swim, it's not gonna make its way over here. It's not even moving. An idiot. Whatever.
Oh, there's another one.
Fuck it. Oh, watch the one that's coming.
There's one jumping in the water. Yeah.
So like, you see what I mean about the bullets? Yeah.
Yeah. I agree.
That's what I mean about the bullets. You're not on bullets duty anymore. You've been that relieved. Sucks. Give me your fucking bullets, because we have another wolf coming. Don't give it
no
to
time,
me yet.
No time.
Yeah, I know there's no time. Slick? Jesse? Oh my god.
What? What's wrong?
I thought that was you. Pull your gun out, Jesse.
Here.
I thought that was you running up with the bullets.
No, I was worried about killing that wolf.
Did we kill the other wolf that was over there?
No. Watch out, there's a bat.
Where?
Come here, I'll show you. Oh, here comes that wolf.
Wow, I'm sitting here fucking muted, trying to talk.
Alright, that bat
Where
is
dead.
Where's
the bats look?
To the right of the crystal. Ready?
I don't want to hit it. If we can, if you want to. You ready?
One, two, three. I wait a second, like half a second.
I hope it's the only one.
So I don't lure it, and we're lined up on point.
Where'd it go?
Dead.
I guess you guys got it.
Haven.
Couldn't even see it. My rifle's almost broken.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be.
You guys are almost at the artifact.
Oh, another bat.
Where?
Dead in front of me.
Oh, that one's a little close.
Alright.
Alright, you ready?
One, two, three.
Thank God it was a low level. Okay, I don't think we're almost at the artifact either. I think we're just about halfway.
Alright, we need to be careful up here because there were bats and yetis and wolves in this. Wait. No, it's further up. Never mind.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's further up, so like that you have to mine through.
Oh, yellow drop.
Yellow drop.
Alright, Jesse, you wanna mind that? Just so we can run for our lives and
There's a sleeping bag right there. Hold on. Don't run up there and aggro anything. Let me drop all this garbage first.
No, that's good, 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 Jesse, that's good.
Wolves.
Yeah. Drop all your garbage. I don't see anything in the hole. But I'd pull your AR out so not you're long enough. Because if anything comes rushing, you're not gonna be able to, say, who's sleeping back? Oh, it's, DC's.
Alright. Ready? Open it. That sucks.
Journey. Yeah, Journeyman Scorpion Saddle Blueprint. Whatever. Something we didn't have, now we have it. Mm-hmm. We're not here for the drops, I really don't care about them. Whatever they are, they're
wolf,
just extra.
Wolf, wolf.
Yo, there's one just came out of the wall next to you.
Yeah, I know. It's gonna kill me.
I gotta reload, I gotta reload. Oh my god, there's so many!
Yep, I'm dead.
It just popped out the fucking wall.
You know what? I'm gonna go out like a man. Screw this!
I'm gonna break all your armor, Jake.
I'm not breaking any armor. I'm getting attacked.
Yeah, it breaks armor, don't, when you get hit.
I'm gonna die.
You're dumb, you're gonna die in water.
I couldn't help it, dude. They pushed me in the water.
Slick, you're not gonna get your shit back in the water.
Yeah, but what I tried to tell you is I got killed in the water. Like, there was nothing I could do to prevent that. They kept hitting me further and further
back.
Jesse,
is Jesse still alive?
He has to be. Yes. He died. Jesse, if you can't try to kill those wolves on my backs. There's only like
Slick, we got a fucking problem, Slick.
What's wrong?
We got wolves right here at the entrance.
Oh my god.
We went back to the entrance. Y'all went to the entrance?
Yeah.
I thought y'all put a sleeping bag there, like right.
I did, I couldn't like find close. My sleeping bag.
Alright, well I'll lure him away, life. Just stay still, okay?
It's like there's only not one.
Sleeping bags only work once. Yeah, just saying.
Come on, come on, come after me, come on.
It's like you missed two of them.
How the hell did DC make it that far? I know he didn't do what we're doing.
There was three of us.
Yeah, but y'all didn't have this much ammo and stuff going in there like this.
Nope, we kept running back.
Alright. I lowered two away
last. What do you mean you kept running back?
Yeah, Slick, I'll lower the other two, bro.
That wolf fucking pinned me. It came out the wall and fucking pinned me, bro.
There wasn't just that one.
I didn't
Jake,
know what to do.
There wasn't no place for you to grapple? Wasn't no place for you to grapple, Jake?
I was pinned.
I hurried up and grappled to the roof. That's how I lived through that shit.
Mm. I was pinned down. I couldn't do anything.
I didn't even think about grappling, man. I was going for him, dude. I had that trigger pulled down like
that.
That's
why you
died,
because you don't use all your resources.
Oh, I don't even have to pike them.
You know what would have made more sense? If you'd have grappled and shot down on top of them, lit them up with an AR, and you'd still be alive right now.
Yeah. I didn't.
You gotta use your resources, man. That's why you have them. It's like carrying an AR and not using it, because I don't think about it. Well, that doesn't make... That's stupid. That's a dumb excuse. Well, it's there.
Oh.
They fucking broke all my armor. Just about.
Yeah, I told Jake. I'm sure Jake's armor's all broke too whenever he gets to it again.
I mean, I have enough to stay. I'm like in normal mode right now. Come alright.
What do you have on? Chest piece?
Chest piece, legs, and a hat, but it's fucked up. Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming in right now, Jesse.
Can you fish in caves?
I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, you can catch... I don't know. You can't tame in caves, so I don't know.
Why? How big are they? You're not going to probably be able to
Where's
catch
my
them.
Bag at? It's right there.
0.9, 1.1, 0.8.
Oh, yeah, you'll catch those.
They're just super high level.
My armor's full. That's awesome.
That's good. Alright, I'll meet you guys. I'm up water. Here. I'll wait for you.
I'm on my way. Tucky, when you see this clip, you're gonna. I don't think you.
Jesse, do you have an extra sleeping bag?
Oh, I definitely would have thought about the grappling hook.
I
promise you, Jake. Everywhere I go in the cave, I got a grappling hook with me. And that's all I do. I look at what mobs I'm looking at. And then the second thing I look at is where I can grapple to. Because the first thing I want to do is I want to grapple before I fight anything. I'm trying to fight it from above. Immediately.
Yeah, well, we got more wolves. We're going to have to do that.
If I can fight it without being on the ground, then that's the first thing I look at.
Alright. What, how far are you up?
Right here. I'm going to grapple. I'm going to just grapple. How do you
hold on? Don't. Right bumper.
No, bumpers is what takes you up and down. Or bumper and triggers takes you up and down.
I don't think I'm high enough.
Go all the way up.
Somebody's shooting me. Stop fucking shooting me.
Slick. That's he's the me. One that
shit's
over
not
there.
Fucking funny. Not it's not cute. You. Stop shooting me. It's fucking pissing me off.
You're fucking on top of him. How are you not shooting him?
To me, he's at 3 feet in front of me.
Y'all grappled to the same spot? Oh, y'all put your fucking grapple hooks the same exact spot?
Nah, I didn't.
Slick, you don't have to pull that back out to release it.
Do I?
There's bats up here somewhere.
Sure there is. It's a wide open fucking cave. It's actually clear. I'm fucking snowflake.
I'm brick. The entire time we've been in here, I've been a brick.
Oh, yeah.
Well, those medical brews come in handy, though.
Yeah, let me refill my hot bar with him.
I'm gonna shoot you if you don't move.
Guys, we got a wolf. Jesus Christ. The fuck did he break?
It might have just been there. No, he's got his hood. He broke gauntlets, and your boots are broke.
Yeah, that's been broken, though.
That's all just broke on you.
Alright, we got a lot of wolves down there. There's a lot of wolves. I don't know why you get... Yep. You guys are still grappled, you know that?
Yeah. Yes. This reason right here. Go up.
Can they get up here?
Look to the left, look to the left.
Coming up here.
Yep, watch out behind you.
Why?
There was one to your right here. Watch out. Yeah, he's coming.
That's the left.
Yeah, the left, my bad.
Whoa. Jesus Christ.
I just watched one jump off that cliff over there.
Yeah, they're falling.
I just fucking unloaded a shit ton of fucking AR bullets. There's so many of them, bro. This is ridiculous. Are we gonna be able to kill all these fucking wolves?
We need grenades.
Yeah, grenades would come in handy right now.
They buffed it against Dinos, it doesn't hurt as bad. Explosives don't do as much as against Dinos as it used to.
Maybe not as much as it used to, but one grenade is cheap, and it probably fucking... We could probably use about 12 grenades on these motherfuckers right now, because they're all packed right next to each other, looking at us.
Yeah.
Probably fucking kill them all.
I'm gonna end up breaking this gun.
Yeah, mine's already damn near broken. So I'm shooting my AR now.
I probably have like 15 shots.
I'm gonna go ahead and break mine because of because I have more bullets for it rather than I have bullets for the AR. I'm gonna save my AR for emergencies.
Those two wolves are stuck on each other.
How did that not fucking hit? Crosshair was all over this motherfucker's face.
How the hell do you turn crosshair on?
Like, not the crosshair, but like the thing through the scope.
Oh, one shot that one.
What level was it?
128. I didn't one shot it, but I shot it in the face with one bullet. I had shot it once before.
This is fucking annoying.
Too far to give up now. Jeff, you gotta stick with it now.
What? With the cave?
Yeah, with the, yeah, trying to get to the artifact.
Oh, hell yeah, I know that. I'm just saying it's fucking annoying. It's annoying that there's so many wolves. I just got a fucking level.
Wow.
Alright, you guys can detach your grapples now. I think that's everything. Oh no, there's more. There's more. Where the fuck did he go?
Make just sure saw. Your crossbow's there's loaded.
There's bats.
Is there a lot of bats?
There's two, I seen
probably.
Two. Oh, there's one on us! There's one on
oh,
us!
Oh god.
Where? Holy
yeah,
crap.
Yeah, move.
Slick just stays up there. You're gonna die again. Where the fuck did that thing come from?
I have no idea.
I have no idea.
Are those two still down
there's
there?
A wolf down there.
It wasn't them two.
There was one over there posing as a dead body.
Alright,
Yeti. Yeti.
We're going for the Yeti before the bats? Or the bats and then the Yeti?
Where are the bats? I don't even see any bats.
The bats are further.
Yeah, they're further down.
Alright, so I'll hit the Yeti.
Alright. On three. One,
ready?
Two, three. Oh, I guess I hit the side of that rock.
Run up the hill, run up the hill, run up the hill, run up the hill. Shoot that motherfucker in his ugly ass.
Oh,
oh, grab
him. Oh, he's dead.
He laid you out flat.
No, Jesse.
Jesse, make sure you use the right sleeping bag because those wolves are all through our path to get out of here.
How the hell are we getting out of here then?
We're gonna fight our way out the same way we fought our way down here.
We can do that.
Do. Or we could just run out at that
top.
Yeah, we're probably gonna have to
well,
bowl it.
Good luck, you're gonna have to book it.
Hi.
I'm going down there.
I think we should wait till Jesse gets here.
It's like, I'm going just right down here. I'm not going all the way down. I don't see any bats and I won't.
Yeah, be careful.
Oh, yep, bat. Jesus Christ.
Okay, there's two. Okay.
Where the I don't know where the fuck they came from though, because they weren't there just a second ago.
Dude, these things spawn everywhere.
Alright, come on, let's go, Slick.
We got the fur cat.
Just run.
Nuh-uh. I
have
my
own. In my chest. Oh yeah, Drone. I was like... damn, there's the first cat still in here.
Oh, I'm gonna die. That's so fucking
okay.
Stupid.
Alright, I got one left. I don't wanna go up there and pike you.
I need help, Slick.
Alright, here, let me take him. Let me take him.
Cause he's gonna kill me.
Come here, you little freaking prick. Come on, come for me.
Well, that's nice.
You have a 2 minute cooldown, Jesse.
You run in circles. You can't hit me if you run circles, by the way. If you run circles behind him. Alright. That hurt really bad. I think I broke something. Yeah, I broke my boots.
Yeah, I think I did too.
Oh, my pants are about to break.
Oh, no, my that pants sucks. Are. My pants are about to break too. Oh, fuck. Dude, I started spamming meat and medical brew.
Hi.
Is it safe to get my shit?
It should be. That, I mean, we cleared everything over there.
Yeah, bro. I don't know where those two bats came from.
Probably down, but better safe than sorry. We don't want shit dropping on us.
No, eventually you have to go up. I know that. Eventually you come into a wide open cavern and you have to go up.
Like this?
No, it's not like this. It's huge and it's wide open. We could grapple over this.
I have avoid three. Those bats.
Yeah, I have three. I think we should save them for emergencies.
I can probably jump that first one.
I can give you guys grapples.
If not, just grapple if you miss. Or shoot. One. Alright.
You ready?
I'm running it. I'm trying it. Yeah. I didn't even... Oh, shit. Okay. I just ran right off the edge and made that shit.
There. Stay away from that side over there. Stay away. Get as far to the left as you can. There's a wolf over there. Let's kill that wolf.
Where?
Right there.
Just like, remember that any gunfire might... I'm gonna watch those bats. You go ahead and shoot the fucking
Actually,
wolf.
Actually, I don't think we can hit the wolf because of the crystal. Never mind.
Well, the wolf might be stuck there then because of the crystal. Keep that in mind.
Yeah, alright. I'm gonna jump to the other side.
Go ahead.
Come on, I'll catch you. Oh, you barely made that.
Yeah, I know. My food is burning out now because I'm cold.
At least you're not ice cube.
I know. I brought a whole bunch of mushrooms too.
Alright, hey, stop. Burning. Get your bowls ready, boy. This wolf is right to the right.
I think he's stuck in that crystal, bro, and I don't think he can climb up this hill anyway. I think this is a one way first. Jesse, are you getting hit? Yeah. Jesse, leave it alone. You don't need to kill it. It's stuck in there.
Alright.
Right? Make sure it's stuck in there before we drop down, but yeah. Yeah, we have to go that way. That's the way we have to go. I think this is the end, bro. I think that's the last cave.
I hope so, man. Because if you guys went, if we used all them resources, I really hope y'all get an artifact out of that.
Alright, Jesse, get down there and mine it. You go first.
Just mine one up, Jesse. Just one.
That's one.
Go another
one. Alright, well, you know what I mean. Like, I see bats over there. Alright, you're good.
Alright, yeah, there's wolves and bats. I see bats
back there. Where do you see wolves?
Dead in front of us.
Right ahead of us?
Dead in front. Be careful. I think we need to target the wolf before we target the bats.
There's a Yeti over there.
Yeah, there's also a Yeti over there, Slick.
Okay. So.
All right. So I say that
we shoot the wolves,
back
go
up here.
This hill here.
I say we grapple back up here, or do we have to grapple? Can we walk up
we
here?
We can walk.
Yeah, but are they gonna be able to all walk right, up here?
Listen, this is the plan. Two people stay here. Get your grappling hooks ready.
Jesse, watch that wolf over there, bro. Don't glitch that wolf out.
Hey. Two people stay here. Get your grapple hooks ready in case bats are coming. If bats are coming, you need to get out of here.
I'm going up there.
Up there?
You gonna aggro just the bats?
No, I'm gonna aggro the wolf and the Yeti. Or I'm gonna try to just do the wolf, and we take the wolf first.
Alright,
Life. You ready?
Like, I don't know how you're hitting them from there.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
I can hit the bat from right here.
What bat?
I can hit the bat from right here. The bat. The bats are in the front, so like you're gonna aggro the bats no matter what. There's at least two of them.
Not if I shoot the wolf, and not you have to hit the bat to aggro it.
Okay, so go ahead, do your thing then. When you aggro the bats, bro, I got my fucking scope on that bat. That's what I got it on. There's one literally right around that corner that you can probably barely see the wing of.
Yeah,
you're fucking like 100 yards out from it.
Alright, I missed.
Do you aggro anything?
No, I'm trying to get as far away from that as I can. Alright, that's the wolf.
That's the wolf.
Yeah, the wolves are coming. The wolves are coming. Go, 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 go. There's a shit ton of them. Oh god. Get back.
Who shot me? What the frick, man?
You got shot,
Jesse,
him,
it's not funny, bro. Somebody take his, knock his ass out and take his gun. You don't need that.
I didn't fucking shoot him.
Yeah, you did. Thank you.
I can't shoot all that.
Oh, I thought
it's
it was
not AR.
AR. God darn it. I can't shoot all that either, dude. I still have 150.
My rifle's about to break, dude.
Alright, can you guys go back? Because I'm going to lure these fucking things out. I'm dead.
Ooh.
How far back were you?
Yep. Back where that horde of direwolves was.
Did they respawn?
One of them at least did.
Life, you gonna try to go up there and kill the wolves for you, or?
Slick, there's like fucking 15 bats and a yeti on top of that wolf.
Okay, so that's not gonna happen. Hold on, let me swap my batteries real quick.
It's like, there's no attempt to get it. If you go back there, you're gonna die. Just, I'd say I vote for you to just keep pushing forward. Don't go backwards.
Alright.
Oh, there went my long neck.
Long neck, bro. Alright, he's down. Alright.
I'm about to be starving here in a minute.
Alright, there's
more
a wolf.
Bats.
Bat, yep.
Oh my god, these fucking wolves just pop out of the fucking floors and shit, bro. Like, Jesus Christ.
Hey,
I'm
Jesse,
dead.
I'm gonna target this bat. Get your AR ready. Alright, you ready?
Yep, GG, guys.
GG.
Come on. You're terrible.
Shut up.
Well, we learned something.
There you go. Jesus. He's dead.
I'm almost dead.
Yeah, you need health, Cruz?
I have them. They're just slow.
You got meat? Here he comes.
Oh. Oh, there's another one that fell down.
Yep, run back, run back, run back. Oh, wait, no, you got it. Okay. Oh, that one just glitched back.
Tucky, I'm about to, go smoke a cigarette.
Oh,
there it is.
Two, quick.
Smoke a cigarette and what?
I'm about to go smoke a cigarette, grab my laundry out the dryer, and then when I get back, if you want to do a metal run, I'll do a metal run with you and I'll go to bed. I'll be right back.
There's another one, Jesse. Get the other one.
Yeah. Hold on, dude.
There you go.
If he hits me, I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm hurting bad.
Use your mech, Bruce.
Alright, Jesus Christ. God, that hurt.
Nope, one foul, one foul. Get up, get back here.
Bola, bola, bola.
Run, run. I'm out of bullets.
Yeah, I can tell when you said run.
Yo, move, dude.
You come up here, Jesse. What do you expect me to do? Stay still?
Not step in front of the shooting gun.
Well, I didn't step in front of it, okay? It just stepped in front of me.
We need to just... Did you turn cave building off?
No, you can build in caves, I think.
We need to hatch a couple eggs.
Watch out.
Yeah, we can do that.
Chill, dude, chill, he's dead.
I only have 10 shots.
Alright, we have one more.
And I'm gonna die anyways.
That one's down. Now we just have that bat to deal with now. I'm gonna target the bat.
And hopefully no other ones come at us.
Yeah, okay. They do, run.
Sounds good, let's go.
Jesse, you're stabbing me, dude. Jesus, man.
And that's why you stab from the ceiling.
I was stabbing up. There's something stuck in the wall over
no,
there.
No, from the ceiling. You grapple to the ceiling and stab.
Adolescent?
You don't hit teammates.
What?
That's a penguin.
Oh. Yeah.
Alright. I think we're clear to go for the drop.
Don't open it yet.
I'm not going to, we can open at the same time.
I want to see. Dude, that thing's floating.
Okay.
You're gonna die.
Not funny. Not funny.
Did you grapple over there?
Yeah, I grappled over here. Not cool.
I'm not getting over there. You just died.
The frick?
What happened?
I fell in the water.
He's gonna die.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
So we're going to grind some Mastercraft fur out.
Yeah, I don't want to be a part of that again, so... Y'all three can do that. That sucks. What was in that drop, Jake? Did you see?
I didn't get to see, dude. That they placed that in the most troll spot. I swear to God.
I'll screenshot it.
You should. You couldn't grapple above it or anything. And go down to it.
No. Yeah, I grappled, and the grapple like I don't know if I cut it or it broke or what, but it just broke, and I landed in the water. Did it twice.
Yeah, you must have cut it.
Well, if you enjoyed the video of us failing, please like, comment, subscribe.